Holy cow. So how y'all doing today? Did you miss me?
Probably not.
Okay. How y'all doing? Right. Got it.
Gonna get you to another ambassador.
Spruce sapling. Also take this. Okay. So the goal is to get a lot more stuff from the old house moved over into the new one. Into the new base that will eventually become a house. This shouldn't be too bad. Oh. Nice. Ow. Whoa, okay, hi. Focus on getting axolotls later. Bad berry bush, bad. Ooh, hello. I haven't been here yet. Which means... Fuck you. Fuck you. I hate those structures so much. After that, I don't really know, honestly. Probably build something. At least attempt to start to get something building. Give me one of these. Psych! Two zombies, two. Ooh, crunchy, crunchy, crunchy. Crunch. 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 I thought that was a mesa biome. The hell? Stream is going crazy. Stream replay is going crazy. Uh-oh. That was a close one. Good thing I saw that in time. He's a pig. Hi, pig. Why, pug? Home again. Take you. I grab it. the chest. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
God. Take all of this. Mad. Also got some melon seeds. Put the Nala shell in. There we go. What else do I want? What do I want to bring with me? That, why not? Sure, why not glowstone? Sure, why not shroom light? I don't need carpets.
Oh.
So why not? Let me take this with me. I take mushrooms. Don't need this. Ow. Okay, this is getting ridiculous. Why does it feel so slow? There we go, that's much better. Crunch.
Oh. 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 Oh.
What? Okay, random XP. Thank you, I guess. Hang on, what is this? Nothing. Just a neat cave. Getting close, once again. Oh, that was really close, holy cow. Ah, fuck me. I'm not watching for power to snow like I should be. Nope, that's power snow. That's power snow. Is it? Yes, it is. Power snow is so infuriating. Crunch. Plunk. Thank you. of bed. Put this here, I guess. This is getting ridiculous. I want to find a mesa biome. I want red sand and terracotta. Lava. Oh, hi. Stop it! Fucking powder snow, I swear to God. Oh my god. That's really getting annoying. Okay, this is getting annoying. Another one. Maybe, I don't know. Ah, crunch. Ah. What the hell? Okay, game, whatever. Yeah, I need you right now. So don't let me down. I think I'm moving my mind now into my head. Darling, I hope that you'll be here when I need you the most. So don't let me down. Oh. Want to find something cool. Uh-huh. Ah, thank you.
Run a 7 haircut. Now my hair is all gone. So I keep getting haircuts.
I'm gonna take these beauties.
Can't afford no nice things.
Leather.
Just got summer plans. Here I am. Joey dear. It's really going up from here.
Beautiful. No boots. That's okay. Good. All right, God. I don't need wool. How many empty locator maps do I have? And why?
So great.
This is making no sense.
Leave
the fire resistance potions. That's a useless enchant. Useless. Food. Useless. Junk. Trash. Take a sword. Slime balls, why not? Clay? Nah. Gunpowder, why not? Gold. Can I put anything in here? Yes. Yeah, might as well. Let's get a llama. That'd be helpful. That's a bad cave. Do I have an empty bowl? I could have drank all those to merge them. Open up two more slots. I'm dumb. Oh jeez. Bunny! Oh no! Oh, this is bad. Ow. Crunchy legs. Ow. That definitely would have killed me. Hi, Kato.
Oh.
I think I'd be better off staying up here. Almost jumped into that again.
Ah.
Yeah, I need the boots in order to climb. That block twit looked weird for a second.
Stop it!
Bad power of snow. Crunchy legs, crunchy legs. Oh, hold on. I see you over there.
Gold.
Feather falling. Lame. Not bad, I guess. Hmm. Deposit everything. What? Once more. Sometimes. Oh, come on. Be right back, guys. I'm back. Again. Let's keep going. God damn it. I'm getting really tired of powder snow. I am going the wrong way. Help, I'm going crazy. I missed. Is that the lights from the old entrance? Yeah. I thought I took all those down. Wait, no, I'm not going the wrong way. I'm going home to get another load of crap. I'm stupid. I feel like I just saw powder snow right there. And there. God damn it. I fucking. And there too. This was a bad idea to put my base in a mountain. This is getting annoying. Big cave. What will I build on the surface of the new base, though? And how? Okay, buddy? What you angry at? Nice. Go home. Oh, it's daytime. Never mind. Go home anyways. Wait. Oh. This is his house. That's why he's over here. Hi, buddy. Where's the entrance? Where'd you put the entrance, huh? Here? Yep, called it. Yes! This one has a basement. Hey, buddy. Oh, fuck yeah. Weakness. And golden apple. I'd free you, but I don't have a pickaxe. I'm sorry. I can't help. Don't need that. Yo, buddy, guess what? Your house is freed. You're welcome. Get in there. Where is it? There it is. Go on. Keep it going. A little bit more. See? Look, a freedy house. You're welcome. That's kind of funny, though. Oh, hi. Alright, let's keep going. I got distracted. Crunchy legs, crunchy legs. Hi, Golem, you came out of fucking nowhere. Cow, be careful! How many trips am I gonna have to take? That's wood. I thought that was wool. I am blind as fuck. Holy shit. Bees. I want bees. I should have a silk touch pit item somewhere. I think. I should. Probably in my new place. I should make a spyglass if I haven't already. Back home again, hooray. Did I bring bamboo? I completely forgot. Hello? I just saw something over here. Ugh. It's an ugly ass house. Maybe I'll try to make a better house. Think I can do it? I don't. There. Gonna go and turn these blocks. Thank you. I've gotta grab two more. Never mind. Hey. 3, 6. What? 1, 2, 3. 6, 8. Only 8. There you go. Double weakness potion. I'll put that in there. Okay. The snake efficiency. Unbreaking, no. Efficiency. I'll just take that. Not you. I'm gonna take all the quartz as well. Mud, food, battles, shield. I have no idea what I want to bring with me. Torches, might as well. Might as well get the leather. Oh wait. I can make boots. Let's go and get these dyed. Nice. Hopefully that'll keep us from falling in the stupid pile of snow constantly. Cause, ooh, that's getting annoying. Poison. Wait a second, have I done the witch one yet? I don't remember. Mouse a lot. Saturn ride a pig. Yes, I have done it. Okay. What else is good enough to bring with me? Put these on. And this. Take my water bucket. All useless. Why not? This. I guess I'll get some seeds to plant a new farm with. Yeah. Okay. Down to you. almost up to a full stack. Ew. Rotten potato. Carrot. Plant. Yeah. There we go, that's perfect. Some wheat. We plant. That was not ready. Nice and full. Okay, we won't be going back with the full stack of these, but that's okay. Oof. Now for B, oops. Probably won't have a full stack of that either. This is mainly for trading with, to get emeralds. So I won't be keeping the beetroot. Good for food though. Oof, that's not a lot at all. Let's break the rest of this. How many seeds either? Let's put this in the mashup. That's gonna be a lot. Seeds. Thank you. Oops. I have to do a new one of those. Taking this with me. I forgot about the cave! Someone remind me why I'm stupid. I'm stupid. Okay. I'm gonna use this to empty these out. Oh, that was quick. I'm gonna take this with us. Thank you. Is there a pickaxe I can grab to get the... that? Pickaxe. Nope, doesn't look like it. Nope, okay. I'll have to come back later for that, and then come back with a pickaxe. This. Any more soul sand? So that would be nice to have. Got these. Might as well set up the farm. Signs. Wait, didn't I put something really awesome down here? Fuck. What world did I put that mega base in then? That'd be cool to go see it in. Oh, fuck me. This fucking moss. Let's go down further? No. Okay. No. If I had to put a mega base in this world, underground. But that is not this world. Transport the kelp over as well. Make a kelp farm for fuel. Ugh, there's so much to do. And so little energy to do it with. Too long ago. Why does it feel like the sun set, the sun cycle was only like 2 seconds? That's just me. I wish there was an engine city closer, honestly. That'd be so nice. Wolf, hi. You're a good boy. Oof. That was close. Baby fox. Oh, that's cute. Oh. Polar bear. Hello, goat. Polar bear, good day. Come on, no powder snow. Wait. Yeah. It does. Okay, that's helpful. Now we don't have to worry about that crap ever again. Why did I not do that sooner like an idiot? Hello? Oh. That's a good bit of iron right there that I can't grab. Crunchy legs, crunchy legs. Crunch, crunch. Gonna die if I keep that up. Crunch, crunch, crunch. And we go. You soul. God damn it. Distracting myself. Fun, fun, fun. Yes. I'm getting tired of hauling crap back and forth, though. Might move my attention to building something. How about you? Besides being tired. I have no idea what can or cannot be placed down. Put that down, so I'm gonna put that right there. That was itchy. Hobbit. Ooh, nice. Good choice. Put that down too. Nope, that right there. Ridiculous game. Dang it, that one already filled up, holy cow. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 chests already full up. Chilly. Yes it does. It just poof, cold. Out of nowhere. I swear, just a few days ago it was still at 100. Let's put this flag here. That looks good for now. I hate being worn though. I think I'll make one more load. And then I'll redirect towards building something. It's hot, yep. Texas sucks. Well, I could explore this. Still a lot to get. Let's take a look around real quick. See what we got. Got that one. Oop. Is that one over there? Yeah. Okay. I'll go check this one out and then I'll resume. I keep getting distracted. Don't see anything else of note. Hello? Ooh, a name tag. A name tag, nice. More beetroot seeds too, so that's good. I'll be needing them. Crunchy legs. Because of this. At the moment, however, it's 73 degrees. I haven't seen that in many months. At this time. I need to add a layer above this. Okay. I can name one of my puppos. Do that later. I can go up easily, just not down. I shall. Keeping these boots on.
Oh my god.
Oh, that was close. That was way too close. Cave coming up, I saw that. Can't fool me, game. That's not a cave, that's just a really fucking giant hole. Same thing. Something just died in that lava. Probably a bat. Can you? Thank you. What to build? I don't know what I should build. Lava. Oh! Just barely missed that hole. Please. Why? No more go-to builds. Crappy houses like the flat one that I first built, which I added to now. I don't know. I don't really build much, actually. In the far past, when we had the Xbox One edition or whatever the old version was with the mini games and the tutorial worlds, I used to build giant versions of blocks where each pixel was one block. That was kind of fun, but that was in creative mode. Not too good at that kind of stuff anymore. Well, I might try it again. I looted you. Yes. Yes. Very cool. I think it was all the way back when, like, the parrots and jungle stuff was new. I don't know. It was when I first found out about the dinner bone and Jeb secrets. Why did everything just get dark? I saw that game. Don't you start with that shit. Don't you do that. That was not okay. Don't do that again. It'd be a pyramid. No. Okay, I got it. I know exactly what I'm gonna make. I'm gonna make mini games. I'll have to test some things out in a creative world real quick. Make sure I've got my stuff correct. My knowledge correct of how this game works. Thick. But what would make a good minigame? Nothing, because you need additional players for all the good minigames, and I have zero players! Zero friends! Want to play with me? Well, hello, village. Is that a golem? Yes, it was. Hi. What do you have? What do you got? Flame! Get out of here, bozo. Thank you. I guess. Leash, cool. Lead, leash, whatever. Oh shit, I went too far. I'm gonna go more this way. Maybe I could do a little exploring while I'm gathering materials. Maybe I'll just build weird abstract sculptures. PvP arenas, maybe. That'd be cool. Good job! That is a tree.
Oh no.
Crunch. I forgot to take my shield off and dump it.
Hello? What was that?
I think that fox just killed a chicken. Poor chicken. God damn it, it went too far again. Hello, cave. Noob, please. Can't be worse than me. I still don't know how to make a mushroom farm. The second one go. There it is. Grab these. Get your chest. I need to find a terracotta for my build. Or I could do it with wool. I don't know which one would look better though. Not bad, that's for sure. Can you be done, please? Nope, apparently not. Nothing. Let's go take the flowers. I need some color down in that crazy mess of a place. Stuff over here. Also grab some of these. Another rack? Nah. What was that thing you mentioned? I just want to populate the world with cool stuff. Because why not? Take this. Rabbit's foot. Crimson. Egg. Nah. Also take this for the new nether portal I'm gonna have to build. Clear obsidian? Yes, thank you. Play. Get some azalea moss blocks. Why not? We could do something with tripwire hooks. I haven't experimented with those in ever. Shards. What else I want to bring with me? Carpet. What is it? Wool. Also get the treasure. Azalea. Boat? Yeah. Bottles. What are these? Blackstone. Nope. Bottles. Levers. Path mud. Oh, I know. We can combine these just by getting rid of them. There we go. That instantly freed up three more slots. don't know what purpose I wanted to have. Let's grab as much as we can. Why not? No. That's a waste. Let's grab a few cobbles. Let's grab a couple cobbles. I wish I were full. I'm already full. No, I need that. Don't need that. Okay, that's good. Oi, I need bamboo too. I think. Do I have bamboo down there? I don't remember. Do I have bamboo down there? Fuck it. Grab some anyways. Yes. I think I do, but I don't remember. And go poof. Time to go back again. Meanwhile, I'm going to look up some cool things to build. Ooh, castle would be cool. No idea. Could have put the hoe away. Luckily, I don't have to worry about powder snow anymore. No damage, good. Hold up. Gotta check in for an achievement real quick. Oh, maybe I could do achievement hunting. Still have a lot to do. Just making one of each tool. So that was another player. Where is it? Gather all 60 colors. Okay, I already did that. Like, what is easy to do? Might as well look. Fog lights. I don't want to bother with finding frogs. Have an alley drop a cake at a notebook. Well, that's easy. Cartographer villager map. Okay. Game hiatus? Yeah, I've burned myself out too. Luckily, I got 3 new games to play for Spoop Month. Hello. Already been there. I'll play him soon. Specifically, Amnesia Rebirth and Collection and Soma. I promise to be interesting. On Game Pass, so they're free. Crunch, crunch. Top 20 things to build. If I had the supplies, I'd build something cool like a Ultimate Custom Night Map. That'd be awesome to have. Oh my god. Oh my god. Maybe I'll play that again. Crunch, crunch, crunch. My poor legs are gonna be so crunchy. Indeedly. Lava right over there. Primary entrance coming up, but I'm not doing it. Boing, boing, boing. Like a bunny. Teleports? Yes, but the time-delayed teleporter is not possible on Xbox. But it's basically where you just put water in a hole then throw an ender pearl down, and the water currents from whatever block below pushes it up and prevents it from teleporting you. And then you attach a trapdoor time day sensor to it so that when it turns night, the trapdoor closes, the ender pearl activates and teleports you back. Yeah. I've tried it personally, that's why I know it don't work. And of course the best teleport is just the command teleport. But we're in survival. No cheats enabled. I don't think. Nope, cheats are not activated. Survival friendly builds for the caves and cliffs updates. That's what I want. Bamboo. No bamboo. Okay. We got one singular piece of bamboo. What the hell? Put one there too. I'll renovate this place later. Once I'm done with all the building of this place. Of the city. That's what I really should continue, building the city back up. Dump it all! There we go. Almost got another chest full up. Alright, let's see what this thing says. Born? Mountain house? Oh, that would be cool. Nah. Underground starter base. Nah. Ooh, a storage building. Ooh, that would be cool. Underwater. Yeah. A bridge. That'd be cool. Farmhouse would be cool. Nah. That shit looks interesting to me. A fountain would be cool. Click on the damn link, please. Huh? A pork would be awesome. But holy cow. That would take so long. The start of a city! That would be awesome. Oh, that'd be so cool. God, that would take so long, though. School? Maybe? I don't know. Yeah, fucking ads. Castle mine. That looks cool. Apartment. That'd be awesome. Skyscraper, airplane, cruise ship. Pool? Pool would be cool. Mind. Waterfall would be awesome. I have no clue. Well, in this area would be pretty shit thanks to the snow. So I have to put it below ground. Which is cooler anyways. Eh, fuck it. We're doing a pool. Maybe some little these. Hi. Give me. Okay, where are my buttons? Oh, I built it out of there. A couple deeps late. I'm gonna change this block out and take him with me. Come here, buddy. You're not automatically. Look at him, he's dancing. That's cute. Where's my jukebox? Come here, buddy. Come here, buddy. Come over here. I'm gonna move this. Buddy, come here. I should give you a name. Come on, it's your favorite song. He's peeing. That's so cool. I need more of these guys. I desire more of them. Where did I put my bucket? There it is. Let's do it out of dialogue. Let's do it out of dialogue. Come on, buddy. Follow me. I think I'm gonna have to leash you to keep you with me. Where did I put lead? Did I put it in here? I thought I put the lead in here. One here. Where did I put it? I'll grab these. I need light. There he is. Hey, me, buddy. Oh, come on. We can do it. Come on. There you go. Good job. Let's put it. Let's put it at 30. How about here, yeah? That looks good. Yeah, that's perfect. Get it! Put it on this side. Yes! We can put a shower here. Sounds good. Thank God I can't attack him. Eh, fuck it. Get it! Holy cow, they definitely buffed his throwing speed, I think. I'm gonna unleash you. I can't. Hello? I can't unleash him? Never mind. Give me a fence. Never mind. Yeah. Wait, no. I just need to get far enough away. Not like that. Come on, get in here. Run! Break the lead! Yes! There we go, that's much better. Okay. make it decently high. Good alley. No. Yeet.
You're so cute.
Creepy noises, though. It keeps getting in my way, though. How big should this pool be? Good pool size. I'll just make it to an even number. Where? Nah. Gonna need name torches. Let's start with I don't know. Let's go to 850 and see what that looks like. See how big, yeah. We'll see how big that is before doing anything else. We can't break into a cave. That would not be good. That's like 50 blocks wide. That's like 50 blocks. Ish. Let me see. Yeah, exactly 50 blocks. This is 25. 50 blocks wide and 100 blocks long. That way. Oh, fuck me. Okay. That's not good. Never mind. We're gonna put it somewhere else. Hey, buddy. I need you to get out. Come on, bucko. What are you doing? I forgot about the damn city. Daisy, sorry, buddy. Alright, come on out of here, will ya? Come on, buddy, you can do it. 20 should be good, right? There you go, good job. Alright, up this way, buddy. Maybe at 10 to give more leeway. We'll put it here instead. Oh, look at that, it's already started. Up here, buddy. Where's it go, eh? There he is. The hell did you get to, buddy? Keep it coming. Keep it coming. Alright, so let me think. What do I want? I think I'll put another set of staircases here. Make a double. Extend it a little, make a platform here. Yeah. Yeah, that's put it here. Nope. Double entrance. Why did I do that? That was a sin. Let's make it double. Double platform. Idea. Oh. Get out of there. Good job. Oof. Okay, come on now. A little bit of copper. This is gonna take forever. Here's another pickaxe. Yay. Well, this helps with the roof problem, so that's good. That's not what I wanted. I wish I had planned for stuff like this. Make sure he was keeping up. I break the snow with a big axe. That'd be dumb. also move you forward a bit. Okay. I think I need to go one block lower, though. Might as well check. Yes. All? Yes, very good. There we go. Probably gonna have to do this several more times as I add more underground stuff, passageways. Snow. That's not what I had there. Okay. This dude looks so dorky. Back down to place the staircases. Why? Should still have this, need the same amount of staircases. What the hell? Oh. Entered another stack. Duh. Boom. Come on, buddy. Can you come down here, please? There he is. Keep coming. There you go. See if there's anything in here. Nope, okay. Slow. Same. Come on, buddy. Can you come, please? There you go. Might as well get this iron, why not? Oh my god, there's still more up there. Give. Here's my music. So... I thought, there we go. Okay, so let me think. Oh, fucking Christ. I'd have to go with... Thank you for shouting in my ear. Pressure plates. The door. Doors, plural. This will be where you check in. You put a torch there. Ah, fuck it. I'm here. I wish we could do Deep Slate, Treasure Plates, that'd be awesome. Don't they have some... We could add Crimson Stems, why not? Double pressure plate. I only needed one piece of wood. It dump all that in there for now. Plus a plate. A door ahead. No. The starting of the line to check in. No. What am I doing? I feel like I'm going insane. A door? This is so hard to picture in the cave. That door here. 2 blocks of space for moving around. Oh, fuck it. Hey, my fucking friend's finally on. I am sorry. Guess. Here's a hint. You piece of shit. Fuck you. I retract my apology. Anyways, it's been me. You shut the fuck up with your world upload failed. Come on. Goes it looks. Yes. Yeah. Why are you frozen? Be right back. I have to turn on the fucking fan. I think the game broke. It just unbroke. Thank you, game! Okay, you're lagging horribly. Alright, I'm going to plan this out in a creative version of this world. You know what? I'm gonna save this for tomorrow. And I'm just going to... I'll play some other time. Can you hurry up and copy so I can leave, please? Also, did you hear about what's new in the next update for Fortnite, for Minecraft? I mean, alright, well, hold on. See you later, you soul. I'll be playing this tomorrow. I got new stuff to show my friend. So, see ya. What could that be? Oh, never mind. I'll say it now. We are getting. a lot of shite. Bookshelves where we can remove and add books. Finally. Hanging signs. Like, instead of just on the wall, it hangs from the wall or hangs from the ceiling. Bamboo blocks and rafts. Then I have to find the data. 2022. We also get the camel mob in the desert. Two people can ride on it, and it dashes. C-A-M-E-L, yep. We voted for the sniffer, which is just an ancient dinosaur found in the underwater ruins as eggs. We hatch them, and then they just sniff up unique plants, decorative plants we can then plant and grow. And it looks like a giant dinosaur. There's 7 new default skins as well, which we don't give a fuck about. They look cool anyways. That is pretty much it. Okay. Thank you.